Anthony here from Kaleidoscope with a quick haul. I picked up a few things that I needed from Sephora just to restock the things I'd run out of recently. Let me run through it real quick, have a look at what I picked up. If you have any questions, don't forget to comment down below, ask me. I will get back to you as soon as I possibly can. First thing I picked up, of course, was a new pack of the beauty blenders. New pack of beauty blenders. There's two beauty blenders in here, plus the liquid cleanser. That's one of those things that you can never have too many of. I also, while I was in there, picked up the solid beauty blender cleanser too, just in case we take it on a trip, then you can't really take the with you on there, but you can take the solid on the plane. The next thing I picked up here is another Caudalie sample set. This one is a $32 sample set, it's $57 value, but it comes with all the things that you could possibly need from Caudalie, including the lip conditioner, the hand and nail cream, the Venusaur Moisturizing Sorbet, the Beauty Elixir, and the Makeup Remover here at the end. I actually take this with me every time I go traveling because my wife and I actually both use most of these products. This is really good. It's a very, very good value. If you guys can still find this at Sephora, I would recommend you definitely pick this up. Caudalie is one of the most amazing products I found. That's all I have to say about that. Okay, next. The next thing I picked up, I'm sure you guys have already heard of before. This is the Glam Glow. I managed to pick up one of these Cancer Awareness Glam Glow ones in a nice pink box. This is the mud mask for your exfoliation treatment. But this stuff is also very good. I'm not going to open up to show you guys, but this is one of the most amazing things I've ever tried. My wife also uses it, but she's the one who's like, you should try this. And I'm like, I guess I can try it. It's good stuff. All you guys should talk to your boyfriends, your husbands, your friends, your brothers. Get them to try it. Just try it, just once. I guarantee they're gonna love this stuff. The next thing I got picked up for my wife was this Clinique, what do they call this? Color Cravings collection. This is the pieces that come in here. I don't know if you can see the picture there. I'm trying to figure out if you can see that. These are the pieces that come in there. Let me read it off for you. Comes with an All About Shadow Quad, All About Shadow Soft Shimmer, All About Shadow Super Shimmer, All About Shadow Soft Matte, High Impact Mascara, a Chubby Stick Intense Moisturizing Lip Balm, a different nail enamel for sensitive skin, and a Moisture Surge Extended Relief Thirst Collection. This was all in a collection, all in travel sizes, so that's why I wanted to pick this up for her. This, I believe, I picked up as a leftover from Mother's Day, which, once again, lucky me. If you know enough people at Sephora and you're a VIB Rouge, many, many happy things can happen for you. Speaking of many things happening for you, I happened to be walking around while everybody else was busy running around, grabbing everything in sight, and I found this leftover Josie Maran Escape to Morocco Holiday Hair and Body Beautifier set. It was on the side, it's a little bit beat up. Nothing in here is open. I actually had them open this thing up and go through every single item in here to make sure none of these were open. And they weren't. Apparently this is one of those other things that somebody had returned. Now, everybody else was running around with this 15% off, trying to grab the good stuff, trying to grab the new stuff. I'm not saying I didn't do that. What I'm saying is sometimes you have to look around, keep your eyes peeled, look for the one-offs, look for the singles, and you too can find stuff like this. I mean, look at all the things that are in here. There's 100% pure argan oil. There's an argan cleansing oil. There's an Infinity Intensive Creamy Oil, an argan oil hair serum, a whipped argan oil hand cream and vanilla apricot, and a whipped argan oil body butter and vanilla apricot. Now, this set was only about $35, $40. And I'm pretty sure the items in here are worth at least $100. So I picked it up, and like I said, before I picked it up and bought it, I made sure that they opened every single one just to make sure that none of these were used, and they weren't. So I lucked out. I got a discount. I got something that was on sale at Christmas time that I missed out on. And once again, somebody returned this. I just don't understand it. But I lucked out, and I got it. Good things. The final thing I picked up here was this Soap and Glory set here. Inside of here, I have honestly no idea what this is. Inside of here is some stuff. This is the Beginner's Luxe set. It says it's cute, collectible, it's a starter set of sorts. This is our three best loved original formulas and the handy pair of scrub gloves. So in here, as I'm sure you can see, is the Righteous Butter Body Butter, Clean On Me Shower Gel, and a Scrub of Your Life Body Buffer. A pair of white exfoliating gloves, and the original pink product collection. So this is what it looks like. It's got a bunch of really cute pink Union Jacks all over the front of it. Like I said, Righteous Body Butter, Body Scrub, and this is the shower gel right here. So my wife is gonna love this. She's been waiting for me for about 3 weeks now to haul this so she can use it. But I'll tell you what, I'm going to use this stuff in the shower too. This is some of those things you just really, really can't live without. I really do recommend you run to Sephora on your next trip. Don't run out the door right now. Finish watching this video. But next time you're at Sephora, go check it out. Go check out the body things, the moisturizers, the lotions, the cleansers. And like I said, keep your eyes peeled for the one-offs and the leftovers and the things that you think people might just be missing inside.
There's actually one final item
I did pick up. This is the Sephora Eau Micellaire Triple Action Cleansing Water. This is an excellent dupe for the Bioderma Cleansing Water. Apparently it's very, very gentle and you can use it on your eyes, your face, your bits, your bobs. Whatever you need to cleanse off. This is your stuff, but like I said, it's a very good dupe for Bioderma. It's a much, much better price, although, like I said, if I had the choice, I'd be picking up the Bioderma, but they don't have that at Sephora. This is really, really good stuff. Don't forget to go pick some of this up if you ever need to get a new cleanser at Sephora. Once again, I hope you enjoyed watching this as much as I enjoy bringing it to you. Thank you for taking a little bit of time out of your day watching me. Don't forget, you can also find me on Claudioscope, Anthony Collard on Facebook. Also on Twitter and Instagram at Claudioscope. Also, I just recently opened up a P.O. Box. I'd love to hear from you via snail mail if you don't mind. And thank you so much again. I really do appreciate it more than you possibly know. I love and appreciate you guys. I'll see you again soon. You guys have a wonderful day now.